I remember where that hidden cave is over here. I actually found my first legendary gauntlets. I finally just replaced with the ones I got from the Dark Below, finishing the DLC today. It goes over here. Not always a chest here, but there was once, so I always come again. We had an abandoned objective, just teleport straight to Mars through orbit. When you get to this cave, you're so far into Venus, people, you have to like go all the way back through a shit ton. It's one of the few adjacent like ways out that doesn't really circle around easily. It does, but it doesn't at the same time. Just kind of do a little Mars patrol here. Just kind of dink around here, end of the show. Oh. So we may be trying to do that last stage of the Vault of Glass tomorrow again to help Angel out. I mean, it's only fair. For people that don't want to do it again, of course, the regulars don't have to, especially if you're not going to get anything. But, you know, gamers are gamers, friends are friends, and all us geek Ronin know that we'll keep tabs on each other, and if one of us doesn't help out the other one, they won't help and starts little feuds. So it's always good to throw a little time in and help out. There's always a chance to get something, though. I mean, there's you know, item drops. I got engrams out of there. I've gotten loot and stuff. But we'll see. He may not want to finish it. I don't know why he wouldn't. But it was also, we had a lot of low levels. You know, we had, at times we had 24s, 25s, 26s, 27s, 28s. Lower levels, it's hard enough. And then you throw in just first timers, not knowing the rhythm. I think we actually did pretty well. Imagine if it was like two or three people that were inexperienced completely.
Lead the way.
I like the look of this gun. It's not even the best upgrade. Oh, we just finished the vault, Dalton, but we may end up doing another run of it tomorrow. It won't be from the very beginning, though. It'll actually just be the end boss. Nothing. I'm gonna go back out into the world. Grab some. I like to grab the hunt and collect, or just slaughter and thin the number bounties too. Whenever I see them, looks. Dickwads shooting at me. Oh, looks like we got kill and collect right over here. Oh wait, where is it? Ooh, that's what I need right there. I need a gold tier in this.
We've got trouble brewing.
Ooh, eliminate target. Oh, there he is.
If you're game,
shit,
I'm game.
Of course, I got all my new gear out, my sub skill tree. Yeah, there's my bounty, Ascendant Shard. That's the last Ascendant Shard I needed for one of my upgrades too. Oh, maybe I didn't have that bounty. Never mind. I've been finding chests back here a lot too in this area. I feel so weak having all these different guns. You feel like you want to go back to your old ones just because they feel more comfortable, but you gotta stick it out and just toughen these guns up. It's such a grinding RPG woe. You see it with even Skyrim. People are like, oh, this new sword. Oh, nice. We got this
one. New monarchy has
kill and collects
for any salvage you can bring back. We need to understand our enemies.
I'm liking this new gun, and when I like a gun at its weakest, you know I'm gonna like it stronger. Out, motherfucker. I love that pistol throwing knife combo. Chest. Alright, I'm going to show you guys a hidden area in this game, which is pretty badass. But you have to do it one at a time. You jump up on top of this right here. And then you look up and you jump again. And so you can move forward right when you do. And if you come out here, you can come out on this ledge. And sometimes around on this ledge, there's multiple chests right here on the back. Or there's no chest back there though, bro. And then if you come to this other direction, just hop over the circle here. Sometimes I've seen a chest up here in this area. And it's a great place, like right now, for me to use Icebreaker to sniper these fools, because I need to get my Icebreaker back up anyways. Oh, his foot is so mine. Oh, what the hell? The pipe blocked it. Got him. Just while you're up here, I like to snipe everyone, even if it's with an auto rifle or something, just to get good at sniping with it. Perfect. All right. And then you just jump, summon your vehicle before you land, and you're good to go. Another chest that sometimes is kind of tricky and hidden, which is sometimes up there on that ridge. It's nothing today. We'll show you when it is one time, though. Oops. Oh, shit! Yeah, I got so good at finding all the loots on these. Nice thing is that loot tends to be regional. Oh my god, I'm really liking this gun, but I really want to use my other one I just got too.
Guardian down.
Gotta learn my whole new sub skill tree. It's gonna be fun. It's like having a whole new character, but I'm not. I'm just working, making my better character, you know, more rounded. What do we have to kill? Sparrow drivers. Chest. Nothing. I missed the throwing knife. The blink strike's good though. I gotta play around with the skill tree. I think this one I can turn invisible when I crouch for a while. Maybe that's my other one. I got this one. This is one of my best looting areas right here. Chests. It's open. Fall back and get it. Nothing. Nothing. Nice, Duncan. It is a cool game. Start leveling up. Once you get to 20 or higher, you'll be able to roll with a lot more of the senior players. That's all I suggest. Don't look for level 20s to 32s to take you under their wing too fast. Hopefully you'll find some. Oh, nice. What'd you find, Pro? Let me inspect you.